Back in another review, Dave Firestone. We're going to Lynchburg, Tennessee for today's review to the famous Jack Daniel's Brewery for their Lynchburg Lemonade. Now, I've been to Tennessee. I've never been to Lynchburg. And I find it kind of humorous, and Jack Daniel's even pokes fun at this themselves, that the most iconic American whiskey is produced in a county where you're not allowed... It's a dry county. You can't buy or sell alcohol, so I just think that's kind of funny. But this is a product that has been around for some time. I think they just at the time of production, they re-released this. Now, I know it's Halloween season, and Halloween's more a cider event, but there's never a bad time for lemonade. It's a decent lemonade scent. It's like, imagine a lemonade without the sweetness. Like the a lemonade that's flavored like lemonade, alcoholic, but not very sweet. And you would have what this tastes like. I'm not saying you can't have a little sweetness, but for no sweetness, it just doesn't work. This is not good. Oh, and the lack of sweetness does contribute to the aftertaste. I'm gonna give this a D minus. The one good thing I can say about it is that it's drinkable. Which, even some of the stuff I've tried over the years, this is actually drinkable, which is okay. So I will be back soon with more reviews. Dave Firestone, see you next time.